I am Sona Hasda and I belong to this church called Bhavar Church of God.
We were
Hindu worshippers of idols. In 2011, we as a family come to know the Lord through our pastor, Praveer Mahali. When we were not in Christ, when we are not believers, yes, even though we had our means and we had our plentiful things, but there was no peace at home. As we began to hear the message of Christ through our pastor, Praveer Mohali, the word of God was very much direct to us and helping us to understand who Christ is. It is in Christ that we have the eternal life, we have the forgiveness of sin, and in this way that we began to grow in the Lord Jesus Christ. In the family, she and her husband, they are there. Parents are in another village. So this is her prayer and request. Continue to pray for her and her family that they may grow in the Lord and they may be faithful to the Lord Jesus Christ.